Okay, this is what we call station one. It has a lot of self-made exercise machine or exercise equipment. So you can try all sorts of exercise equipment that's available around here. So from station one, we're gonna go up there to station two. People can come to station one even for a short trail. Come to station one and then do exercise and then can go back.
Belum hiking.
Sebelum hiking. Sekarang jangan cantik.
Sudah 16 tahun.
Wah, ini dah
mandi lori. Sekarang pencen.
Sakit dah. 51 years old. Okay. 55 ke atas.
Cece berapa kilo turun?
30.
30.
Now it's about 8:50 a.m. We just reached station 3. Now we are going to station 4 where we gonna have a lot more seats. Ada buai, macam-macam, boleh exercise. We can have a coffee there. That's it. Let's go.
Anything to say? Anything to say?
Yes, we finally reached station 3A where they do a lot of improvement, enhancement, development on this area. Dulu tak ada apa, but now we have like have more. Kita ada buai, nice stool and table where we can sit. So very nice place. Lepak-lepak. Why laju, laju. Aku mahu kahwin dengan anak raja. Tapi kalau dapat agung lagi bagus. Actually this development done for the last I think 4-5 years. Dulu dia tempat ni tak ada apa. So dia orang potong-potong pokok, bersihkan. And then slowly tambah one by one. So all done by the Bukit Apek punya, sorry.
Ni sambung dengan Bukit Sajalah.
Bukit Apek punya community.
Ada sama Bukit
dia Sajal? Ada sebenarnya. Sebab dia bertemu.
Dia naik Bukit Sajal. Dia rasa macam tempat ni macam.
Bertemulah sebab Bukit Sajal dia naik ikut Taman Saga. Kita naik ikut Curah Sawana. Kunci lah.
Tak ada tempat kunci ni lah. Orang tak tahu lah. Orang tahu semua orang mau pergi sana lah.
Eksklusif lah.
Ada secret.
Tak ada secret.
Secret hideout.
Things to see. Okay, pelan-pelan jalan.
Pelan-pelan jalan. Kaki sakit ke apa ni?
Orang korang elok sikit lah, bukan sakit. Ha? Boleh juga.
Well, alright.
Itu psikologi je tu.
Alright.
Bohong logi.
Bohong logi.
I lose, I win, 'cause I give you.